How do I make money on clickbait? Today's video, I will show you proof that I'm making money on clickbait and how anyone can make money on clickbait. What I'm going to show you, that proof, I don't pay no money to that. It's all free. I don't run ad. I do run ad for clickbait, but the result that I'm going to show you, I don't run ad for that. And then I will tell you or explain to you exactly how I get that money. So let's go to clickbait right now. I'm going to log into my account and I will show you how you can make up to $100 a day with clickbait without running ad on Bing, Google, or any platforms that allow that. So let's go. And this is my clickbait account. When you log in your clickbait account, if you don't have a clickbait account yet, it's easy. Just go on ClickBank and create an account, simple. And when you create your account, anytime you log in, your screen going to look like this. So if you don't make no sale, your screen going to be blank. Look, like those texts, you're not gonna have them in your back office. But if you make sale, this is how you will see where you make sales. And when you move up a little bit, they will tell you how much money do you have in your account. When you move in a little further, they will tell you how much money they pay you already. So if somebody is showing you stuff on ClickBank and that person doesn't show you this, that means you don't have a proof that that person making money. So how ClickBank pay? They either send you a check or they direct deposit the money on your account. So you can see on the 8th, they sent me a check, $247, and deposit. And they pay weekly, every week. And then for this week, I have this. So let's go to my back office where I'm going to show you. If the person showing you that, you have chance that the money is not real. But can you make money on ClickBank? Yes, you can. And you can see here, 194, 72, 223, 42. And then daily screenshot, okay? You can see. So I'm showing you everything. So this is my account. And when you go to report, and I can show you where those money come from. So for this product, I made 8 sales. For this one, I made 3 sales. But for this one, I have a few refunds, like 4 refunds. But you know, that's how it is. That's the business. But the good thing about those ClickBank products, even there's refund, even there's no refund, when you don't have to deal with customer service, you don't have to deal with return. If the person doesn't like the product, and you're not the one responsible for that. That's one of the good things about ClickBank product. So now, how I made those money. So what I do, I come to ClickBank. First, you have to choose a product. I have one product that worked for me. And when you go on ClickBank, you search for product, and you find one product that's worked for you, you can make money on it. Keep it until you can't make money no more. There's different ways you can make money. First, you can either run ad. Second, broadcast the product to your email list. Third, you can make YouTube video the way I'm doing this right now. And then on the description, you add the link of the product that you want to promote. But one thing about this, if you go on ClickBank, they give you the link. That link is very ugly and it looks scammy. You have to hide that link, because if you put that link like that on your video, if you put it on YouTube or on Facebook, on anywhere you put it, nobody will click on it, because that link is very, very ugly. And you have to make sure you either create a landing page or a squeeze page or whatever they call opt-in page. It's a lot of names, but all mean the same thing. You just hide the link, and then instead of that ugly link, they give you a beautiful link anytime somebody click on it, and the link going to take that person to the offer. That's the only reason you need to use that. If you don't want to build your email list while you're doing that, while you promoting that product, you have to create another link, because that ugly link, that, let me show you how the link look like. So let's go. I can take any product. I am in the make money online niche, how to make money on the internet. So let's click, let's choose any product. Let's say I want to promote this one. Click on it, and here, this is where you put your username, and here's the link. If you put the link like this on Facebook, on YouTube, well, Facebook will block you. No one wants to click on something like this because it looks scammy. That person don't want like to click on something and then you send virus to their computer. Nobody will want to click on it. What you do, you can use a free software or you can use a paid tool. I use a paid one that's called Untrustsoft. And then I hide that link and then I can put it either under my name or under my business name. Let me show you how it look like. Untrustsoft, let me log into my account. Untrustsoft, 1 second, it's working. All right, this is my Untrustsoft account. And when you come here, you click on funnels and website. Let me tell you, if you're doing affiliate marketing, this is a great tool, or it's either affiliate marketing or agency marketing, or any kind of business you're doing. If you wanna like build a report, you need your client list, you need a system for your business, this is a great tool you can use to grow your business. And what this does, just create a campaign and then every morning an email sent out automatically. You just create the work once and then that's happening every day. So you can either schedule it or you can just put those email and then you tell anybody who's into your email list, and this is how it goes, and you don't have to be worried about nothing. You have everything planned. So this is where you come to. I have a lot of funnels. So let me check this one. This is a product that this is a clickbait product that I'm wanting ad on it. I'm wanting ad for this product, and I will show you how it looks like. You can see I can either create so this is the link that the person going to see right now. So let me show you something. I can change the link. I can change the link, and I can use different domains. So those are all my subdomain. And how you create the subdomain, it's free. You just need a domain, a main domain, and then you can create like a million subdomain with only that. You can see this is my name, this is another one. So this is the domain by itself. So you can see solo.millionairetech.com. You can see blogs, so that's what I use for my blogs. Millionaire Tech. Join, this one I use it to run ad on Bing. YouTube, this is the link that I use for YouTube. So any product that I want to promote on YouTube, this is what I use. Facebook, any product I want to promote on Facebook, this is the link that I use. So each of those are one different subdomain that I'm using to build my business. So if you want to do that, the only way to do it, and you will not have problem with either Facebook, YouTube, Google, you can promote your business anywhere, is by using subdomain. So how I make this money, all I do, like every day I wake up and I just come here, let me go back to show you market, and then I look for a product that I like, and then I just come here and I click affiliate page. When I click on it, before I click promote, I check the affiliate and affiliate page to see what they have. And I check for email because I have an email list. This is what I do. I just email my list that offers. So they have this one, they give you like 10 emails, and just open one, copy the headline, you copy the message, the email, and then you put it in your auto responder, and then here where it says hit the blue link, you just select this one and then you add the link here. You just go, come back here, you click on promote, grab the link, put it inside the email, and then you sign it, send it. If you have like 50,000, 10,000 or 5,000, 500, it's the same for any size of your email list. You just click on it and it's sent to everybody. That's why I always telling people, if you're doing business, you don't build your email list, you're losing money. Like, let's say you spend $100 a day on Bean, and then three people purchase, you make three sales, or you make two sales, and sometimes you might spend $100, you don't make no sale. And if you don't build your email list, those people, they will purchase from somebody else. They won't purchase from you because you don't have any contact, any information about those people. And when you build your email list, that person, before that person can see the offer, that person enter the email address. You can see this one. This is an opt-in page. This is how it looks like. Name, email, but the most important is the email, because this is where you the address you're going to use to send the person the email, this email. So I don't create no email. I just come to ClickBank, grab the product email, because those email already tested and proved that they work. All I do, sometimes it depends, I read the email first. If there's something I don't like, I can change it, or I can change it to my own word, because you have to make the email look like you. The email has to be like you are the one typing it. It has to look like you. So that's why you have to read the email. And then if there's something you need to change, you just change it and then you send it out. That simple. And then you come back here on your back office every day. Check how many sales, if you make sales, if you don't make sales. And sometimes I send an email, and 3, 4, 5 days later, that's when that person purchased. That's the good thing about email, when you build your email list. So it is important to build your email list. If you're doing this kind of business, if you're doing affiliate marketing, you don't build your email list. If you don't do YouTube video, you don't do Facebook posts, you don't do Instagram, you don't do TikTok, you're not doing business, you know. And that's why you have to be out there and you have to promote your product or your business everywhere. So ClickBank, that's not where I make all my money. Most of my money not come from ClickBank. I just, like, someday if I promote my main product for 1 week and I just stop, the next week I promote ClickBank or other product. This is how I do it, and I make money on both sides. This is if you want to have like a consistent check coming to your bank account every week. It doesn't matter. It could be $40, it could be $50, $200, $2,000, $10,000. It doesn't matter. It's extra, and I don't pay for that. So I just email my email list, broadcast my email list, and then that those people, they purchase and I make money. That's how it is. Simple. But you have to build your email list. So thank you for watching my video. And if you like it, give me a thumbs up. If you don't like it, give me a thumbs down. And let me tell you, if you are thinking about make money online, you have to take action. You have to stop today. On the link down below, and I'm going to send you a free ebook wrote by Jeff Lerner, my mentor. And if you want to learn how to start with affiliate marketing, network marketing, or marketing agency, this is the best place you can go to learn how to do that. So I'm going to leave the link in the description. Click on it. And remember, you can visit my website where I talk a lot about affiliate marketing, network marketing, or marketing agency. You can learn, or if you're interested in working from home, and I talk about a lot of possibility where you can go and to find what you can do or where you can work from home, so you don't have to wake up every day 6 o'clock, get ready to go to work, and you can just stay home. And when you wake up, get ready, and you open your laptop or your desktop, and you start working. And sometimes those people who's working online, they make more money than someone that's going to a job. So when you're working from home, you have no limit on the, it's depend on you how much money you want to make. You can make like the amount you want, you choose. So it's depend how hard you want to work, and you have time for your kids, for your family. You have all the freedom you want. No boss, nobody's yelling at you. It's a great opportunity, especially now during the pandemic. where there's a lot of people, they don't hire people no more to work. And it's a lot of headache right now because people don't want to go to work. And if you stay home, you're not doing nothing, this is the best way to start. You have to start doing it now. Even you're not going to see the results right now. But if you start today, I guarantee you, if you keep doing it, if you're consistent about it, you will see results one day. All right, so this is it for this video. If you like the video, please subscribe to my channel. And that way, anytime I drop a new video, YouTube will notify you.